Hi, it's Frances from FrallisFrown, and I'm here to talk about the book I've been reading for October Club this week, I Met the Walrus. This book has been one of the best I've ever read. It's really informed me about the life of John Lennon, and one of my tasks for this year was to know as much as possible about the Beatles and Freddie Mercury, so this has been really helpful. I've yet to watch the DVD. The book is split into four parts, each named after a Beatles song.
Part one is a sort of introduction. Part two is the interview with John Lennon. Part three is the influence it had on his life. And part four is a sort of epilogue afterwards.
I really loved it. The pictures were fantastic and it was really informative. So I'm going to give the book a 3 out of 5. Because although it was good, it wasn't as good as the industry because it isn't actually a fiction book. I think it should be marketed in a sort of different category. You should definitely read this. It's a fantastic book. Especially if you like the Beatles, it explains so much considering we didn't grow up in the era of the Beatles. So we have to learn as much as we can from books. As you can see, I'm very appropriately dressed to talk about the Beatles today. I'm gone for the 60s sort of look. So here's the programme. Stage management, there we are. Me and Alice. I'll see you next week when I will be talking about my final book, The Land of Stories, which I'm very excited to read.